Very good afternoon, Honorable Prime Minister, Mr. Modi ji. I am Mohan. I am a stand president of booth number 238. My village name is Chinnapanayur from Perambulur Lok Sabha. Dear sir, I proudly saying today I got a greatest opportunity to talking with such a greatest, strongest leader of India and also world. With your permission, I have one question to ask with you. Shall I?
Please, please. Mohan, every worker has every right.
Thank you, sir. First of all, we want to thank you for the recent GST decision that will benefit MSME sector. Tamil Nadu is the hub of MSMEs, while earlier government became famous for giving loans to big businesses. Yours will be known for helping small businesses. What drives your belief in the MSME sector? Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Mohan. Thank you for your question. I am not surprised that a Karyakarta from Tamil Nadu asked a question about MSME sector. The Tamil people have always been known for their spirit of enterprise. Even in mudra loans given for small and medium entrepreneurs, Tamil Nadu is one of the top recipients. And for that, I must congratulate Tamil Nadu. Let me tell you why I greatly respect our MSME sector. When it comes to India's growth story and the role of small industries, small is big. Small industries may seem small, but their impact on employment is big. This is a sector which employs a large number of people. Small industries may seem small, but their impact on bringing people out of poverty is big. Small industries may seem small, but the hearts are big. They believe in a dream and they take risks for it. This takes a big heart. What is the government's duty here? To believe in the dreams of its entrepreneurs and to help them make it a reality. This is why we have helped small industries with big reforms that are making a big impact. Our commitment to MSME sector is all for all to see. 15 crore collateral free mudra loans are a proof of how much we trust the MSME sector. Our 59-minute loan approval initiative is a proof of how much we trust the MSME sector. The fact that we have mandated public sector companies to buy 25% of their needs from MSME sector is a proof of how much we trust our MSME sector. Many people think ease of doing business helps only big companies. In big glass buildings, this is completely wrong perception. Ease of doing business helps our MSME sector and small businesses the most. Easy access to electricity, quick online approvals, transparencies, these are all helpful for our MSME sector. You mentioned the recent GST Council decisions. From day one, we had said that we will keep improving GST as we move ahead and make it simpler and easier. All this has been made possible by the feedback of the people. The limit of annual turnover for availing the composition scheme was increased from rupees 1 crore to rupees 1.5 crore. This will help more smaller businesses, allowing them to pay tax at a flat nominal rate and reduce documentation needs. No clerical work. For suppliers of goods, the exemption limit for registration and payment of GST has been raised to 40 lakhs rupees from 20 lakhs rupees. This means that a supplier of goods does not need to register with GST if his turnover is 40 lakh rupees. This will help a large number of MSMEs. Free accounting and billing software will also be provided to small taxpayers. Making business easier also means devoting special focus where needed. Tamil Nadu is famous for its textile industries. We had taken steps to boost the textile sector specifically to ensure that more and more people are employed in this sector. The government bears the entire employer's contribution of 12% under the Employer's Provident Fund Scheme for new employees of garment industry. I am happy to note that our karyakartas in Tamil Nadu are actively following what is happening in the GST Council. Let us keep sharing the people-friendly decision with people in our booth and especially with MSME and traders.